he start my run? I don't. Need to make sure you're known in the way I run as well.
Aye, that's true, actually. Okay, now's your day, he's on my right.
Gemstones, then. I'll take it. Could always use more keys. I'll take it. Let's see that nectar. Hey, Meg, you're off duty, aren't you?
You sound a little tongue-tied, Sagrius.
You're not exactly easy to...
Open it up and we can go...
Share that.
You should have seen the look on your face.
And I think deep
on the old Facebook.
No, why?
Dommage.
Yeah, thanks.
That was me tagging you in that.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know, my phone's swapping, didn't it?
Aye. 3 years, no great.
Like, Pierce Butterfly. I would just pick any. I wet my choice.
Aye. Anyone you want.
Cool. One that's gonna. I'm gonna take no damage with.
What'd you take?
Adamant Rail.
I think I'm gonna take the sword.
Extreme measures, level 7.
So.
Heat level 7, extreme measures up to level 3.
Quicker, so. No. 2% damage each time you clear an encounter without taking damage.
So we've got to get up to 30.
Aye.
Measures, level 3.
I'm just gonna keep this door open because the delivery will come at some point.
No bar, man.
So I can hear it. Alright. A pair, I'm at heat 5. I'll put extreme measures on that.
That's you up to 5.
Alright, I need to purge a boon. I'm gonna get rid of that one. And put extreme measures on again.
Oh, aye.
I can't put 3 on because I'm only hit 5.
That's fine.
I didn't even make it past Elysium last time.
Right, you ready?
Yeah, count us down.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm ready.
How suitably disgusting.
That doesn't matter.
I'll just wait if you've got the cutscene.
Oh, God almighty.
Time for another blood spree, then.
Boom. Right, here we go.
There we go.
goes nothing. Greetings, Father.
Stop right there.
Oh, thank God, that's new.
How fortunate for you.
Lady Athena.
Perhaps they really... My warlike
That's it.
Go on.
Colorful.
Hello.
Hey there. Sorry, guys, we'll be back momentarily. And we will resume our original programming. Ah, fair enough. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm playing a couple of times already, man.
That's what you get.
That's a thing that happened as well, eh?
old world.
Get away with some of this.
Now, here's something for you.
Here's the fee.
Oh, no way.
Start watching this game.
Poseidon. Let's make some waves, right, Uncle?
Nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. Clean all of this up.
Tower of Olympus. Don't spend it all in one place.
I tell you not to ask too many.
What else is there?
Boss.
The god of trash is here. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
press the touchpad. You're at 20%. My god. You're gonna do that.
5 more rooms to do. Damage free.
I've still got 10 more rooms.
Did you enjoy the stint in Tartarus?
Off to Asphodel. Let's see here.
This is weird, my strategy's totally changed. In terms of picking up trinkets.
I am going to have to adjust my strategy as well. I hate this, you can't find the enemy.
Ready.
Goodness. Look at that. No! Yes. Oh, wow. Not me as well, I'm trying to drink it. Because he was in that cloud and I didn't see him. I am not doing this. No, that's weapon. Even with the speed up, it's still too slow.
Barge of death, you're here.
Oh, aye, no bother. Absolutely. Yeah.
No.
I'm not. I'm pissed off.
I'll show you this.
Trying not to get hit.
I know. And it took damage with the lava. that. Oh, what's the enemy though, isn't he? Hades isn't very charitable, is it? Nah. What do you think of that? Okay.
While learning, you are looking positively fabulous, I have to say.
Come on. Come on, other things.
Just holding your weapon makes you invincible.
You want to get the power up here?
The power of lost adventure.
I took damage here, and again, I was hungry, I can get a challenge. That's when.
Well, that's good, sir.
I am hoping.
That hurt.
That of a shield, I think it's going to be a good choice.
I've lost the Death Defiance already.
You're playing on Heat 7, aren't you?
No. Heat 5. What am I currently at? 26%. I need to clear two more rooms without taking damage. In Elysium.
And it's a damage because I'm fighting the stupid mortars.
They're horrible. Deadless hammer. Show me what you got.
Show me what I have. Hey guys, I'm actually, if I was playing like this normally, I'd be dead happy.
Because you're trying to do something.
That's because I'm doing that challenge.
Just step it.
Two more dashes in a row. That's this.
Get it?
Two dashes. Two extra dashes. And I'm going to go for another deflect here.
Okay.
Do you want to run? And it's okay.
here. I need it.
Probably got some chaos.
Up on my ground.
Got a fuse one over.
Nice.
One three army.
Yep. Trap to save the room.
I got up to 12%.
I'll pay for that.
Seeing that, the rooms and sticks and that, okay. Some of them you just go in and wipe them out first time.
Aye, true. And I've just got support fire, so that will help me out a bunch.
Nice.
Oh, you're lucky.
I can't cast up. I can't even cast all the time, but... I don't get too damage, yeah?
Nice.
What can you do? No, I must have done. Uh-oh.
One more room. I've got one more room. Oh my god. What an encounter that is.
I can now get Ambrosia to Ares now.
Oh, magic.
I forget. I'm really looking forward to getting the blood bumping later on.
What might that load?
I'm sure it will, like. The good thing is, we're not playing a game online just now, so the download speed is still pretty good. What's the death of mine, eh? I'm not getting back either. Oh wow, they just cut off. Oh, they explode. Just give me baskets.
Yes!
You did it!
Thorn of Thanatos.
Go on yourself, mate. I hate you.
I'll take it.
And I just did damage because I forgot my chaos thing for myself itself, but yeah.
effort to do this all in sleep.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Oh, no. Oh my god, I've never had that before. Divine protection. What is it?
I've not beat the boss in here at this heat level.
Good luck, mate.
Supposed to do this, we should probably turn all the heat off. That would have been, made
that would have been much easier, eh? Shot before the boss.
Cheers, mate. The power of the gods.
Oh, well done.
Right, I'm away in for my fucking boss fight. Heat level is extreme measures 3 for these guys.
Full motion, right. Just the same. Ah, wow, took damage off one of the god things right then. Raging. And a kill. I could take damage here, but I could take it. Why not? I can't use them still. Should do. No, they don't. Oh, they do. I'm not getting there, I'm not.
Not too.
Yeah,
right.
But... Nice.
Hey! Champion of Elysium. Cleared Elysium with extreme measures condition.
Got on your film, mate.
First time I've done it on this.
Two trophies in one stream.
Aye.
Aye. Easy, though.
Not bad. Aye, not bad.
So close. I've been poisoned. Aye.
Check.
Two trophies, but whether I get through to the end remains to be seen.
Oh no, poison. And again, it's the enemies that spit the darts at you.
I say, I
struggle with them like that.
These haters are manageable and people can stunlock them. But if you kind of stunlock them, it can be a massive pain in the head. Why would it be anything else? Oh,
Ah, James.
Oh, no. I'm still trying to find what he's here, sir. Let's see, when I start getting to plus 10, I'm just going to stick it all to extreme measures, okay? Mm-hmm. Got a pretty tasty build now. I used the deadless anvil. I got rid of that. Homing shots, which to be fair were kind of annoying, but a fucking rapid fire rocket bomb thing and extra ammunition.
Exactly what I
oh, thank you. Replenish one death defiance, was looking for one of them.
Hey. In the name of Hades.
Death Defiance deals more damage for that encounter, which I know.
Much better.
I'm gonna die here.
We can never explore more tunnels. Each
violent more. Why don't you like me? Nobody likes me. I've been watching a lot of that recently, Simpsons.
Aye.
Oh, mate, loving it. Absolutely loving it.
Brilliant.
Let's go.
Look, you've got to it.
Darkness.
to do.
Oh, no. Okay. Easy, huh? Why am I raping you? Yes, it is. I'll grab that.
Beautiful.
Guy.
This turned out to be one of the weaker runs that I've had, and it being one of the more powerful runs that I've ever had. Aye. And it's mostly because I've got extra health and that's my attack damage up, and I'm able to deflect from it finally. Which is huge.
I failed you again. How? No.
See you at home. By my father's name.
That's been quite
yes.
Nice.
My mother shuddered at the touch of it.
Despite having transcended past the confines of the underworld yet again, Prince Zagreus proves utterly unable to get past this point.
That's so well done.
It's good there.
No wonder this is like contender for Game of the Year up against like full AAA titles.
Thank you. That's thank you, everyone. Mental. You're too kind.
It's good though. I'm sure I've got my
thing on. Hello?
Be well. Achilles, now that I have access...
Wish me luck.
I know you mean well, lad.
You going for that again?
Aye, and I'm taking all the heat off.
Right, okay.
Welcome home.
Zagreus, how...
Mother, I think you're doing...
Just to give me a chance.
It's a deal.
There wasn't a million miles away, but...
Ambrosia in the morning.
Why, this really is Ambrosia. How did you even acquire
aye, that's what I had at the bottom. I had the triple bomb, which is the tap, with the rocket.
So oh, wow.
So I was just hitting triangle three times, and I had a chance to do crit. So, when it was hitting for about 800 when it crit.
Geez, oh, it's well good.
It is, of course.
Good luck.
Oh, my son.
I'm going to take that Kaelus and right away.
Sometimes you're better to.
Oh, neat. Thanks. It's not so bad.
I'm getting used to it, though I don't think I'd feel particular.
Oh, hi. You're.
You voided the contract with our court, miss.
So what if I did?
He is.
He has. That's a lot of gemstones. I'll take that deal. Extra keys.
What for 15 Catholic keys? I think,
I'll take that deal.
I'm not gonna take that.
By the Titan blood. Just what I was looking for. Here are the gems.
Nix, you'd tell me if I made a terrible mistake.
Nice.
You shall always be the best.
I hope that you're right.
Oh, didn't see that guy there.
Extreme measures, level 3, and take everyone else off.
Yes. You doing the other challenge?
Aye.
Is it the lamp and the plume or something?
The lamp and plume, yeah. Again, 1% dodge. Blah, 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 blah. 1% dodge chance and move speed each time you quickly clear an encounter.
Oh, you need to have that fully upgraded first before you'd be able to do the challenge, I think.
What do you mean?
Oh, well, in fact, I suppose you wouldn't, you just
sneak through 20 rooms quickly.
I think because when you upgrade it, the percentage goes up on it.
Aye. Maybe should have thought of that first, then.
I just assumed you'd have that upgraded, eh?
No. No, I had the Pierce Butterfly upgraded right enough, but I didn't hear that. I think I maybe need to do a few runs before I'm able to actually get that trophy. Crazy the amount of damage that thing does.
Brilliant, mate.
Just watch for him jumping a lot. Right.
Here we are, salt. Oh! Does it get any closer than that?
Oh, my backside was clenching for you there, but.
I'm at 12%.
Right, I'm gonna go and try and get the old deer on the horn again, mate, since...
Yeah, no bother, mate.
I've done my challenge, I got two trophies. Right, so what I'll do is I'll pause my broadcast. Right, okay.
Let's see what happens.
Just going for the bosses.
Lady Demeter.
I warn you, sir.
Right, I can get Ambrosia to shield lady in it.
Beautiful. I can get to Ares. Ended up taking a boon fairy, so I got to give him the Ambrosia dinner.
But now, putting up the chaos as well, my last run. Could have given the last thing to Ambrosia, but. Too excited.
Time to collect. I see you, sneak.
Time to go fishing. I forgot to hand in my fish to the chef. Saw a video the other day actually, somebody who had just like racked up all the fish. Oh my god. Aye, somebody had just like saved up all their fish and handed it in all at once, and my god, they like ended up with like thousands of gems, and it's mental.
Let's go. %. 4 in Elysium. I'm not hopeful.
Just take your time, mate. Don't rush. Don't. I don't know what else to say. Just don't.
Just don't.
Just did it.
Hey, sir.
Yeah, that's good.
I have to tell you, Sisyphus, sometimes I...
Well...
James.
It's more like...
Oh, thank you. Don't know why I keep doing this, but...
pleasure.
You see that, Baldy? Until next time, right?
Come on, you flies.
God's grant me strength.
Oft. I saw what you just picked up. Finally, Daedalus armor. That's just before the boss.
Oh, it's not like we give the ambrosia in this instant.
Daedalus power. Okay.
No, it doesn't.
Bastard.
10%. What does that mean? 20?
That's a 20%, aye.
Ripcord is amazing, especially if you've got his R2.
And it's a fated choice, it's the last one I've not had before.
Oh. Right, I need to keep it clear. 10 more rooms in this run quickly. I think I failed 2 encounters. Earlier on, the one as quick as I'd have liked.
Ah, James.
has it. Looks like I've got a choice to make.
Well done, my little scratch.
I'm not angry with you any longer.
Death. Stand aside. Surprise. Originated on Olympus, Lady
Zagreus.
In the name of Hades.
I'm still gonna lose a place.
Should help keep me going. Hate to be ungrateful here.
Look at that, mate. Another night.
Yourself.
That's the boss. I'm just going to let the boss kill me. and then I'm gonna have to go in. How you meet you, mate? I'm getting the hang of it.
Just what I need. Feeling stronger.
It's weird. See, when you're trying to let the boss kill you, it seems like it takes forever, eh? But how come I don't survive this long when I'm actually moving a bit?
Yeah, funny as that, but I laugh.
Persephone.
Right.
You surpassed my Hydra.
I sure did, Father. How about a different set of choices?
Well, that's my hero wasted.
Thank you.
Why in my room?
Go in your cell, man.
Asterius, you look absolutely
smashing. Oh, observe this green bit of bronze with which I'm adorned now, short one. You're to.
My father is to.
I mean, it's good, are you, but still.
Jesus.
Yes.
King of the Olympians, Lord.
Now, now, nephew.
In the name of Hades.
That was only on the half of Hades.
Well, I'm still streaming this, so if you'd like to grab some crap in there. So, let's go up away.
Thank you.
Tuxedo hand in hand.
Love it.
Good.
What now, Phil? Come on. Are you prepared to be sent screaming back to the hell of darkness?
Lord Poseidon, aid me now!
Damn.
That's one champion unseated.
I hadn't done that quick enough to gain a... That's you, man. The full shebang is now for the... Oh, and it levelled up. 23.2%. Nice. Aye, that's not too bad. And it levelled up. Do you know what? I'm going to put it just till the end of the run. Yarn of Ariadne.
I can use this.
Yeah. I can speak. Fucking shard of air. Aye.
That's on offer here.
Save them money. Put Aphrodite to get this better boon. If you take a string of Ariadne back to Achilles, it's not mental, like, it's just a bit of unique dialogue, eh? That you get. If you end up taking items back to the House of Hades, speak to folk. It's like they've left anything out in this game. I actually do think the guys that made this have just done remarkably well. You can tell it's just made the love like it. And for as much as I've sat there and I've said, oh, we could have done a bit more with it. Not the end game, but like the bit where you beat Hades. And there's some good suggestions in that online, like, hey, a wee minigame and all the rest of it. But it's alright as it is. It's not. It's not like it needs that. Like, that would just be a wee... Well, that's cool that they put that in. Come on. Oh, that was quick enough for the lambent plume. Good God. parting shot your Cascades, anyway. It's a fated choice, so I am just gonna have to, aren't I?
Hope this can get me out of here.
Give me the money. Oh, press the wrong button. Well done, Greg. It's fine, just kill yourself after. See a pair of shiny shoes that I can lock.
Let's mix things up, Daedalus.
Explosive shot and triple shot. That's just ridiculous.
Maybe it's in here. Hello? Should be the place. I'll just tuck that away. Sharpen my senses. Let's just go down this satyr hole. Could check the other passageways before I go. Pleasure doing business. No time for play, huh?
Zagreus.
I owe you one, boy.
He looks like a bouncer, I know. Brock Lesnar, I mean. Aye.
You're looking very stately there, father.
Very good, Andrew.
I've other work to get to.
Wait, let's go, Hades.
You should be pleased to have their help.
Oh, I'm delighted for you.
Thank you.
his health with him. So I'm halfway done the second phase already. Beat it quick enough for the lambent plume away to thingy again.
I cannot remain.
That was ridiculous. And yet again, that was using the anvil at the end because my other two weren't that great. I got the explosive shot and the triple shot, and when I just stood next to folk, my tactic was 300% damage, but in an area. And if they can't get much further than me, that's three arrows doing 300% damage. It's a shotgun.
So complicated is the path.
Good question. 16 minutes left.
On this particular occasion, sadly, yeah. Zigs instead of zags, plummeting from off a precipice into most familiar waters.
Boom.
Thank you.
Is that three trophies
you've
got?
Three trophies, eh? Oh, no. Well, it's just...
It's a toffee, dude.
Okay, well...
Goodbye.
Aye, because that was a...
Let me ask you something work-related here.
20% damage for the pierce... No, 30% damage for the pierce butterfly. Beat Elysium with extreme measures on... And 20% with a lambent plume. And that was a lambent plume fucking... One, got up 1%.
To question how I allocate.
Again, I think that just comes down to luck of the run, eh?
If you could somehow do your job, then...
That's good to know. Guess what I caught? Pleasure doing business. Here, Mother. More bottled pleasant memories for you. I know you're glad you've long since...
You know, the last bottle you gave me brought more...
It is yours to do with as you please.
Almost sounded like a note.
No, I mean, yes. Please share it with Father if he would be willing. I imagine...
Nonsense. There's also Cerberus. Present company excluded.
Everything is somehow reassuring coming from...
I am getting a lot more bonds now as well.
Tell me something, Zagreus. Sometimes I fear.
I've read that
do
one.
I hate him? Mother, I don't know.
I understand.
Aye. So it's starting to look like a PS4 version now. Because you will see on two separate games, Hades PS5, Hades PS4, I've got the two running trophies.
What a surprise. Again. What is it? What's the matter? Wait.
Any children watching know that anybody is, but cover your ears.
Zagreus, would you shut up with your idiotic questions and get over here right now?
I... You really... Oh. I thought you'd never
ask. Of course
ask,
I'm going to.
But I'm glad you did.
Are you going to romance somebody in this?
Secure around me, Zach. You should know better than that by now. Though yes, if you must know, I think we're good. But if you tell another living...
I... Loud and clear, Meg. Yes, I understand.
What happens now? I'll see you at the edge of Tartarus, I guess. Or maybe here.
However long we keep this up.
You ask too many questions, Zach. I don't have the answers, and besides...
Oh...
See
Good
you
God,
around.
Children. Got to get a couple of strums in now. No, they're not. I know that it actually does something. I think there's an achievement for that, I know.
I can be more. The prophecy's appeared.
Find a way to pardon Sisyphus. I know how to do that. I've done it in a PS4 one. I want to try that. Against Charon. But that would require like a really good starting boon and a really good deadless hammer artifact for a weapon. It's two times in a row. So I don't know if that means in the same run.
Maybe this one.
Honestly, then again. In a row, I think it says. Come on, give me that bottom one. What else have I still got? That one, I know. Aspect of Talos is actually really good. Nah, bother. I'll play another run of this, like. Any news for Blair? If he's coming on at all, or... Aye, so's mine, mate.
Okay.
Okay, well, we're just gonna do a nice, wee, fun run. No. Nothing too strenuous. Level 8.
Do your worst, Father.
Pack the punishment. Let's get out of here. Oh.
The rail's hidden power. Deadlier than ever.
That's magic. Heed my call, absolutely. Can I say no to that? Right.
If you'll forgive me, Master Chaos, this ambrosia is intended to begin. Don't even mention it.
I see.
Chums with Chaos. Boom.
Oh, it's just
all of this.
A 34% chance. I just can't cast. That's alright. I barely cast anyway.
Don't get my way.
Rocket bomb. Oh God. Loady, 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 loady. Right. Let's go, Zeus.
Well, a curse of chaos has been lifted.
I should have. I should have taken that. Bomb. Do you want a Terminator here? Oh, let's try it. Let's try an Arab escape.
Let's see you put your youthful reflexes to work.
Let's give it a go.
On your feet as ever.
Simple.
Oh, ho, ho. This is a choice. I'm going to go with war here and try and get blood rage, I guess. Blood. The kill, there it is.
It's me,
yes.
Here we go again.
Do not presume that you escape my notice, boy.
Okay.
You waste my time.
You waste my time. Ladies, that is your real name. All right. I've just got the... I think I've just got the daddy run here. I'm on plus 8. So I'll get to see what's behind that curtain when I get back if I do this. Okay. I think I just got the daddy run right there. I've got Zeus with a purple... what'd you call it? Purple boon straight away on the attack, and then chaos with a boon for four runes, no, for three runes, sorry. I couldn't use my cast, which I didn't really use unless I've got things attached to it anyway.
Aye.
Or I forget to use it. So for three rooms I couldn't cast, and then at the end it 36% or 34% chance that boons will be rare or better.
Oh, nice.
And everything so far has been rare or better, so... I'm the damage I'm doing. I also got war, purple, is that legendary or rare or whatever? Either way, the purple one for Urge to Kill, so straight away 16% attack damage. And because the lightning jumps the enemy to the enemy,
I have. I'm quite happy, like. And I've got a plus. Up to level 3 extreme measures again.
Yes.
For that hyper sprint, it's so good. Tempest Flourish. I'll take Tempest Flourish because I want to keep enemies away from me. Aye, that works for me.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
I've put the timer up in the top right as well. I forgot to do that in this version, but not in the PS4 like. They just go into your options, your settings.
Right.
And just because this is a nice, fun, cheesy run, we'll take the 350 coins. And we'll be greedy and do that. And we'll be even greedier and do that. Reroll once. Not reachable on a second time. I'm not silly. Right, so. Aye, and I've got 40% extra enemy spawning. Cheaper door, because I get plus 3 straight away back.
The heart of the underworld. In the name of Hades.
Each time I attack, get hit for 4. I can't hear that. I take 32% damage, then afterwards any gold I find is worth 70%. And I've got to go to Eurydice. Like straight off the bat, that's a no-brainer. The one I yes. See there, Joe of that. Oh my God, mate, I would buy a CD. How old does that make me? Mate, I'd buy the CD. Don't download the playlist on Spotify or anything like that, Greg. No, fucking buy the CD. Ready to dust off the old 8-track. Oh my God, right, get me back. I've been asked for 40% more enemies. I would rather wait till I found it at Purple though. Also, Heaven's Vengeance. That's a straight away 151 damage to an enemy that hits me. And see those stupid wee laser snake things at the end? They only deal like one damage to you at a time, but they get hit for 151 return, so they kill themselves off you. So, aye, I'll take that any day. Especially if I can power it up along the way. Oh.
Thank you, mate.
Aye.
Hit the spot.
Must be here for me.
right?
It's a... I love it. Oh, absolutely phenomenal.
Come on, let's have another go of it. I can't.
Lord, but I had the 30% extra damage now, I think. The game's bugged. He was still taking the damage for his Ares there. That was strange. This is weird. Ah, my game's kind of a bit funky here, like. Right, I've got no death defiance left, and I've got half my health left. That's it. Jolt damage. 108. So if I can survive long enough. Watch this. There'll be no food in this shop. Otherwise. Right, I might be able to survive this then. Right, I'll take it.
Good enough to eat.
Lightning strike. That powered up. Right, I've got no lives. Aspect 2 of chops here.
You knew just how I feel, Ernie. Chatting with you, Lernie dear.
Oh my, right, I think it's time to put
let's see what else.
Gimme two. We're back on track.
Check.
And if I get Kieron again, I'll fight him again. Just to see if I get that. Oh, that would be some fate to unlock. Money. I get a nail like it. I'll take the money because I got the 70% extra. Just realised how well my circle, my cast, and my special work together. I'm just knocking back into it. In on R3 there. Went to go and give him a scalp, just a none of that. Flying through this 11 minutes. Not that Lucy. That's after fighting Kieron as well. And an Erebus gate. Fire, gotta take it. I mean, it's good when there's more than one enemy just standing there like it. I'm just going to spend action. Ricochet fire, gotta beat it. Maybe I'll see how it's properly used. Dash. Do something to my dash. Hey, there's the man.
Must be Theseus and just your arrival is up.
We go Cyclops Jerky Select.
Well done, the tools.
Next 10 rooms. Oh, sorry, next 10 encounters. I do more damage. I had the fishy ding. Hey!
Howdy ho!
Nah, Robert, that's it. cutting for the stream. That's it, I'm done.
I'll take it.
Still waiting.
It's a mite of the heavens. Delicious.
Even more damage. Beautiful. Oh, nice. A double guard rune. Rune. I'm on Hades, mate. I'm on YouTube. You just need to search Greg Henderson or the Macmillan cancer support key because he's just watching me and now he's taking a wee break. I'm gonna go with Poseidon here.
Nephew, how was it you're navigating your cruel father's realm at such a blinding
speed? Oh no, that's not a kill. Well, near the end, no, anyway. I've seen a tweet that says breaking due to fuel shortage, Chris Rea has started walking home for Christmas.
Oh my god,
I'm gliding. Oh, you done it? I did that. Poo nanny. No, you done it. You're dead.
And I've got another Death Defiance. That's beautiful. That's like there, just straight away. Show them that you like to take it in the face. Charges faster, aye please. And here we go. Oh god.
Blaggard. You only have that chair.
No. up to 190 foot.
Off there.
Right. Couple of donations going on in this. Thank you.
I bet the internet security is not bad.
Come on. There we go.
Yes.
Sure.
I'm surprised I got through that, to be honest.
Too good. I think we're going to do well.
You forced me to send Cerberus ahead again.
Ah, yeah, I was able to buy another one.
Beautiful. You may get one now.
Anything else?
Okay, what I'll keep. No, won't I? I'll take the extra health now that I've got the Death Defiance's back. We gotta get out of this place. For that. I would try and certain ages, but I also might get copyright struck. But that's just people.
Dinner, what time what's best. This is for worms. What time are you thinking?
I mean I'm not on a strict schedule today.
Maybe 9:30 or something.
Aye. You'd have any bum. Off the bill, mate, eh?
Drop the play piece. I can,
Oh, I heard the dingy dong of a fishy.
That red eye needs no joke.
Got quite up, eh?
Oh, one of them.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate. All these tunnels.
Oh, this is an asshole, said Thomas.
Thank you.
The oh, I know that guy.
Bye.
These guys. So I'm just trying to get them jolted. Alright, watch this with stuff going so I'm there. Oh, another medium. Yeah, no, that's fine, Greg. That's fine, you big silly.
Oh, refreshing.
Right, there's no point in hanging about and dying to poison. I've got two left. Can afford one upgrade.
Should come in useful.
And we're gonna go with a faster guard gauge charge.
The Guardian of Hell.
Right, here we go.
I can go.
If I beat this, which I hope I do, I get to see what's under the first curtain. Back him. In the House of Hades.
I'll probably no watch at that point.
Oh, that's fine again, you're wanting to.
No.
I trust you have retained enough.
Still got two death defiances left, that's fine.
Nice.
See, I've been able to like move 100% faster after you dash. Oh my god. That's fine. I should do another damage, right?
Shrug off death as though it means nothing to you.
See you later, Feather.
Yes.
Ho 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 ho.
In the name of Hades.
That was smashing. Feather, that's the first ever time I've done an 8 heat run on both the PS4 and 5, so. Aye. Not bad.
Whoa, you must have really gotten pretty far out there.
You lighten up my...
Hey, lad.
Hey, sir.
I meant to say
I hope I didn't get you into too much trouble after letting me in Father's bedchambers.
Think nothing of it, lad. It was a risk I was...
Mother can be quite persuasive. I thought about it more, Mother, and...
This is splendid.
Well, when it came...
I'm sure enough.
Right. Well, one of the best pals you know, my mum knew.
I know.
Hey, you ever think of giving thanks to...
Blame the blasted...
What wars? What's going
on? Bah, house.
That's certainly a way of looking...
I always fancied them.
They are. Thank you, Mother. Nix, you're back. So,
It did. It did go well.
So what happens now? You're back on.
Chaos is comfortable in their realm.
I see. Well, take care of each other, please.
Hey.
It's a deal.
Come on, any diamonds for anything else apart from.
Here, you can have these, Chef.
Oh.
Till next time.
I'll take it.
I just knew you had it in you, pal. Enjoying your new prize? Pack the punishment, smack the punishment, no problem. Know what I mean? Of course, that was just...
Wait, just so I understand, I literally toiled through hell and back, and my reward is just...
Look, boyo, there was a little mix-up on me putting the request for that thing, see? I told him to make something that'll make me look good with my sources, and anyway...
I'll temper my expectations just in case.
Hey, there we go. Another trophy. Trophy number 4.
I'm back.
Oh, gee, bro.
Scratch one off the fated list.
Earn the first of Skelly's prizes. Let's see. You want to take the reins for a wee run or two on something? I'm going to go and have a wee chat with her because I've not spoken to her really all day, and I'll see if I get myself some grub as well. Something that's not a bowl of cereal.
No bother. Aye. Try that again. I'm not sure. Good answer. No, he just said they would keep me updated.
Which hasn't it?
I don't know.
Ah, that was.